Last night at the top of the show, we highlighted how central Vermonters are dealing with the collapse of a major roadway there, with a big volunteer effort to help people divert their commute to include a half-mile walk through the woods in order to get around a portion of Vermont Route 4 that collapsed due to Tropical Storm Irene. We noted last night that hopes for fixing that roadway were in part tied up with the vote in the Senate last night on disaster aid. I said last night that if Republicans got over their earlier assertions that they wouldn't approve disaster aid, and they did approve disaster relief for places like central Vermont last night, that money could get appropriated as early as next week. I said that expecting that Senate Republicans would get over it and vote to approve disaster aid last night. They did not do that last night. There was a majority vote in favor of disaster relief funds in the Senate last night, but a majority vote isn't enough in the Senate if there's a filibuster. And Republicans in the Senate last night successfully filibustered disaster aid for Hurricane Irene. Democratic Majority Leader Harry Reid went back at it again today. And finally, on the second try, got it through. 38 Republican senators still voted against it. Here are their names, just so you know.